All four of these problems have a similar technique for solving them. What you want to do first is start with the given mass of material. So in the first problem, we have...